As always, I'm going to pick a pretty visual approach. I'm not going to use just source code. I'm going to use the forms designer with the component, which is task dialog. And you can see here that you not only have the advanced task dialog, but also the T advanced input task dialog. We're going to focus on the advanced task dialog first. Simply drop it on your form and all the units that you need will be added to your project. And we name it task dialog. I'll also drag this out so you can see the properties easier. For the very first example, we need the content, the title, and the instruction. Those are the three text areas that we're going to use. And we're going to specify that we just want the common button, the CB OK, which is the OK button. So the instruction is starting to explore the new task dialog. And our content is simple text using only task dialog. And I already specified the OK button. This is how easy you can specify further buttons using the forms designer. Of course, in your source code, you would invoke the task dialog in a different way than dropping a button on a form to invoke it, but that's how we're going to do it here. Button and invoke, and the source code is task dialog, and we call the execute function. And the execute function returns an integer value. What is this integer value? Well, the integer value is the integer value of the button pressed. But as we don't have more than one button, we're not interested in the return value and can keep it like this. This is what the application looks like. We click invoke. So this is almost what we wanted because we have the caption undefined. We have the instruction and we have the content and the OK button. So let's fix the caption. And the caption is not called caption. That's the thing. It's called title. And the title of simple task dialog. Let's use proper grammar of a simple task dialog. And here we go. This is exactly what we have on the slide. So we only use four properties. We use title, we use instruction, and we use content, and we set the common buttons, which is a set of values, and we include CBOK, which is the constant for our OK button.